experience the cleverness of ancient times in this captivating 5 minutes journey into the world of traditional flour milling. Before the arrival of modern technologies, communities mostly relied on water-powered millstones to grind wheat into flour, a process that was both efficient and sustainable. So in this video, we'll take you back to a time when natural forces like flowing water powered essential tools, showcasing how millstones worked and the craftsmanship behind their design. You will witness the process of grinding wheat into a fine flour using only the power of water and gravity. This method not only reflects the resourcefulness of our ancestors, but also highlights the beauty of simpler, eco-friendly techniques. Whether you are a history enthusiast, a lover of traditional method, or simply curious about how people thrived without modern machinery, this video offers a glimpse into the past and that you don't want to miss. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more explorations of technologies.
ये सब वर्टिकल बना रहे हैं, वर्टिकल
I'm going to go to the house.